Hey, welcome back. We're playing Control, and right now I am off to eradicate more mold hosts in research. Anyway, last time I started this cleaning up the mold hosts, and right now we are heading to the next zone, Central Research, which is should be right here. Well, I see some enemies up there. So I'm just seeing if I have any missions I could be doing. Investigations, containment, shatter mode. So if I could just... Right. Clear that out a bit. Oh. Was this accessible before? So I got some
I've been fielding questions recently regarding HRAs. What are they for? Do you always need to wear them? And what's the deal with the Hadron resonance anyway? Despite what you may have heard, HRAs are not monitoring devices. We're not tracking your movements or listening to your conversations while you're wearing them. We do that regardless whether or not you're wearing an HRA. Think of them as a life preserver. Only instead of water, the thing HRAs protect you from is classified. One day that classified not water might pour in and you'll be glad you got an HRA keeping you afloat. And if you don't have an HRA, don't worry. It'll be quick and painless. Kidding. I'm kidding. We're making more.
Okay, of course, a little bit of dark humor there.
Do you always need to wear them?
Ah, there it is.
What's the...
So resonance. Oh, got another one of those tick. Hiss nose. So. Abraham Lewis. Something about. AWE loading day.
HRAs are not monitoring classes.
Astral plane. Okay, so a little info on the astral plane.
Listening to your conversations while you're wearing them. You do that regardless whether or not you're wearing an HRA.
We're monitoring you regardless of whether you're wearing this life preserver. That I can believe. Oh. Is there something here? Oh. I think we might have gotten enough to upgrade a weapon. Okay, we have enough to do the shatter, so I'm gonna finish that off. How about the grip? Grip and Surge both need untapped potential, and I need a hidden trend. Just having more pellets in the niche shot, it's gonna be should be quite useful. I'm looking for mold in central research. We're back here.
Maybe he's trying to test our code breaking skills.
HRA lab. There's the sector elevator. Right. There's some mold. Can get in there. Thank you. Oh, here I go missing point blank shots again. Got an ability point though, found a hidden area. Hi, Jesse. Astro blip. Good, got good materials out of that fight. Wow. If this wasn't here before, I must have missed a lot of these areas. Oh, I missed a lot more in here than I thought. A lot of redacted. Okay, got that done. Found one of the mold hosts in that hidden room over there. Dr. Darling's office. For some mold. Don't mind me. Looking for some mold. Here's some more mold. That's two. Oh, already got that. Okay. Okay. Choose a pattern. Materials. Okay. 2 ability points. Launch damage. Oh, multi-launch costs 8. Collect this. We'll hang on to this for now. Okay. Found 2 of the world hosts. Have I been here? Division. That's where another mold host is going to be. We haven't explored this room yet. If there's a specific order to use these items, I have no idea. Hey, roulette. Wait. So all the chips are on, looks like 7 black. Interesting. Lucky item. Oh, that's a lucky manifest, so keep that in mind. Mentions a few of the items, so light on, light on. On. Okay. Okay, horseshoe. Oh no, this is a one of those. I'm just thinking the heel. I turn it this way. Presumably, so luck flow outward versus luck to be kept. I don't know what if we need to keep our luck or have it flow outward to us. Paw up. Four leaf clover. Oh, here's something. Less than 2 feet. Horseshoe down. Elephant, cat. Luck up, luck down. Are the lights on? All the lights are on, I believe. Said something about golden koi, which less than 2 feet. So they need to take this fish. Bring it in here. And I guess I need to be within 2 feet. When I turn this. Okay, I'm just gonna put this on the floor there. Lights are on, so 1, 2, 3. Cat. Look at that document again. I know. People have played this game probably like, this guy's crazy, but come on, they wouldn't put this in here if it wasn't important. Okay, so we got the lucky bronze koi fish. Horseshoe. Wards off evil. Orientation important. Heels up allows luck to be kept. Heels down, luck flows outward. Beckoning cat used in shops. Paw held up to beckon customers. Creating luck for the business owner. Okay, got that up. Connection to shamrock, so four leaf clovers there. Protection, good luck, wisdom, feng shui. I have all the lights turned on. Orientation of horseshoe, also considered positioning of feng shui objects. Proximity of luck items may have influenced luck readings. Use lucky actions to perform and avoid. And relevance to OCD behavior. Okay. So that's us right now. We're just living the OCD life. Now, being careful, can I pick this up? Okay, it doesn't look like it. So they mentioned the elephant. So I consider. Doesn't look like I can pick it up. Okay, so doesn't appear that I can pick these up. The horseshoe has an orientation. I did pluck out that shamrock to put in closer to myself. Let's see if I've got that there. Cat paws up. Alright, let's give this a try. Ah, the phone. Okay. Oh, are you kidding me? I just missed the phone. Lights are still on. Did I just actually just miss the phone there? Wow. Come on. Okay, gotta let the luck flow out. And turn it back up. Paw down. Paw up. I swear, I was trying to locate the source of that phone. Keeps landing on 5. Elephant and cat. Put the cat paw down. That would just make it worse, wouldn't it? Landed on a 6. Dang it, Ow. Well, lost half my health there. Something about the elephant. I can't move the elephant, can I? Wait. Oh, this thing knocks the elephant, though. So if I stop that... Likewise, if I stop this, huh. Okay, I'm actually about to die here, so I'm gonna. Maybe I'll play around with that later. Guys, man, most of this episode has been playing around with that luck and probability. Okay, didn't spend most of my time playing around with the lucky items, but took up a lot of time, so I guess we'll call it there, and we'll carry on with the mold clearing in the next one.